listening to the NORML Network, where the time is 420, 24/7, 365. NORML Rocks with Urb Thrasher, featuring music, videos, and backstage interviews with the masters of metal, the monsters of rock, and the hellbellies of alt country. Now, throw your horns up and crank it to 11 with your host, Urb
Thrasher. Yo, horns up, everyone. What's going on out there in the world? Portland, Oregon, Urb Thrasher here with Not Radical Russ tonight. Brian the Red. Dude, what's going on, Brian?
Not a whole lot, man. Just filling in for Russ when he's road, trying to keep it up.
So that's what we're doing tonight, guys. Russ is on the road. He's not with us tonight. And as you can see, we don't have our normal cameras. You guys are going to have to look at my mug from afar. And we probably won't be able to. We got a camera, but we can't figure out how to hook it up. And,
computer's,
you know, Russ is out there.
So.
He's out there fighting justice, man. He's in Tucson right now. He's been there all day. Well, he got there yesterday, actually. He's been streaming. There's an event there going on. The Seventh Patient Out of Time Pot Conference. And just an amazing event today. I got to hear about half of it. I can only stand so much of that kind of talk. I know a lot of you guys can definitely take all that technical endocannabinoid, indica, sativa, when to sleep, when to not talk, from all the doctors.
Talk.
That's right. But that was the cool thing about this conference is there were so many doctors presenting so much great information, and NORMALnet was there. A lot of you guys I saw in the chat room, and Radical Russ was streaming it all day, and so hopefully you guys got to see that. If not, check it out this weekend. He's going to be streaming it, and just an amazing conference so far. I was really impressed with all the information and everything that they had going. And so that's not going to stop us tonight. We're going to make it happen anyways. We're not full pledge, and we got tunes, probably no videos, no graphics. Like I said, no camera, and we're just going to rock, man. It's all about fun. It's Friday night. It's about rock. It's about 420. And you know that's what we do here at NORML Rocks.
420, 24/7, 365.
That's right. In honor of Radical Rust, it's got to be 420 somewhere.
Somewhere in the world.
So,
right.
Yeah, I hope you guys are having a great time and preparing for your good weekend. Hopefully it's going to be nice here in Portland. Things to announce, March 5th coming up. May 5th coming up. A lot of things going on in a lot of different cities. Marches, and that's why I get that march.
The Global Cannabis March.
Global Cannabis March. Here, it's in Portland, Oregon. It's at Pioneer Square, and I'm going to be speaking along with Lee Berger and Madeline Martinez and some other people. And
we march at high noon, and we will leave you behind. These stoners are organized people.
We start off from Pioneer Square, and we have a great mile-long kind of road through the city, and we just have a great time. But check out your cities, man, because I know Russ is going to be in Dallas. Dallas has got a great one going on, and New York and Philly and New Jersey, and so all your cities and worldwide, you guys definitely need to support this event and go out and support, because we're gaining a lot of momentum right now. There's a lot of things going on, and a lot of people are I'm feeling a little bit of unity going on out there. I'm not quite sure yet, but I feel some things happening, and so you guys get out there and support. And so there you go. Let's get to some rock. You guys know that one of the things we've been doing, and one of the main guys that we love here at NORML Rocks, is Chris Barnes of 6 Feet Under. And we just totally support that guy. He's a major supporter of our community. He's speaks about it all the time. He writes about it, and he's got a brand new album coming out. And so it's coming out. It drops May 22nd, and it's called Undead. And one of the things I started last week, or 2 weeks ago, we didn't have a show last week, but was 6 Feet Under the Dank, mandatory tunes until we get this new album, and then we're going to start playing that. Yep. So let's start off with some 6 Feet Under, man. You guys know how to do this. Chris Barnes, what up, dude? Rock, turn it up.
Been smoking weed since 1978.
eat.
Hey, man, we don't got...
Thanks, man.
Oh,
it's all good. Like to have my herbs close by.
What did you bring on tour with you, man?
Oh, I don't want to self-incriminate myself, but... Smoke some brown weed too, which isn't too fun. Everyone's gotta have a vice, man. That's what keeps people human.
I smoked a big fat fucking joint. You know what fucking time it was? It was 4:20.
a losing battle. We're dying, not for you. No more. No more. No more. No more. America, America. America, America. America, America. America. Listen, it's a fucking joke and they make you believe it. On the TV, that's how they deceive you. I watch and I listen and I question their reasons. You know what? I don't fucking believe them. No war. No war. No war. No war. America. 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 Brutal. I don't want to know the future. I look into the past. Me and my best friend is always being left. Now I got a cousin fighting in our life. I don't wanna come back. I'm afraid to speak my own mind. I don't use the First Amendment to hide behind. Guarantee the freedom, I'm born with that right. And for that I'm ready to fight. I'd rather die than to live in this fuck world. Face president, I'm not even doing a dirty work alone. Think of fighting a losing battle. We're dying, not for oil. No war. No war. No war. No war. America. 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 America, 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 the brutal.
No war! Come on right there, freaking Chris Barnes of 6 Feet Under. You gotta love that guy. And if you don't, I love him and I'll love him for you, man. That's right. That's how we do things right here. If you guys, welcome to NORML Rocks. I'm Urb Thrasher. We're here with Brian the Red sitting in for Radical Russ tonight. And we're here to rock and have a good time. All you guys know out there, you know something about politics, you're not going to find it on this show, man. That's how we do. This is rock.
Sorry.
You got politics.
Friday night.
That's right. You got politics all day. If you want politics, you should be watching the streaming.
NORML Show Live. Check it out.
And check it out, the streaming of the 7th Patients Out of Time Talk Conference in Tucson, Arizona. Radical Russ is streaming it, and that's where you get your politics. For here, you get rock. And one of the things about this show, guys, is we try to keep an open mind. You know, our community is very diverse. It's very diverse with so many people, and you guys know that we come from different walks. And my philosophy, I've always looked at it like this community's been carried by, like, you know, Bob Marley and Jerry Garcia and Willie Nelson and Snoop Dogg. And, you know, all those are great, man, and I'm so thankful all those guys. I love all those guys, man. Ask my wife. She's in the chat room. She'll tell you. But, you know, it's like rock, man. The greatest heavy metal pop song of all time is fucking Sweet Leaf from Black Sabbath. And as far as I'm concerned, it's probably the best pop song of all time. And so, you know, there's so many rockers out there, man, and we're just out there trying to get in the rock world, and rock is metal, man. It's just rock, and then you're going to hear metal, rock, hillbilly, funk, and bluegrass on this show. And if one song upsets you, you know, a good thing to do at that time is to take a bong hit and turn your music down, or, like, meet somebody in the chat room. Say hi. Say, what's up, man? What's up to the fam, Larry Libra? You know, mute. What's up, Free Texas? What's going on, man? You know, introduce yourself, man. It's all good. And so we're all about rock. It's all about free and opening your mind. And that's what we do in this community. And that's what us rockers do. And so there's my little speech about what we do and how we got going. And we're always excited to play all these bands. The bands that you hear on this show, for the most part, every one of these bands support our cause. And I know that for a fact because I'm dealing with them. I'm talking to these guys. And on the side note, I mean, a lot of it is the record label. But dude, if the record label's supporting our community and our shows, then they're definitely supporting the band. And so it's all connected. You know what I mean? I'm not putting somebody on here who doesn't believe in our cause and believe in rock. And so that's just the way it is. And that's how NORML Rocks rolls. And so to prove that we are a little diverse, let's do some stoner rock, kind of Texas rock. Brian, cue up the sword.
Here we go.
Turn it up, guys. We'll be right back. So, who's got the fog tonight? I know here at Rolla J Studios, we've got the fog tonight, and we hope you do too. Urb Thrasher here with Brian the Red. And we're just rocking, man. That right there was freaking Orange Goblin. We love those guys, The Fog. And they got a brand new album out, and I think it dropped last month. So, you guys definitely go to their website, their MySpace, their Facebook page, and check those guys out and give them some love, man. They've been around a long time, and they've actually put a lot of great stoner rock out there for years and years, man. You'll see. If you don't believe me, go back, man. I mean, they go back into the 90s, man. They've been around forever. And then before that, we had a brand new one from Metal Blade Records, and the band is OSI, and the song is Guards. And just an amazing album there. I mean, that album is such a mix of, like, it's got this Pink Floyd, but then it goes into this heavier rock, progressive kind of stuff, and just great album. It's two guys, Kevin Moore and somebody. They got a Fates Warning connection, and if you guys, some of the old progressive metal know from the 80s, Fates Warning bass player was from Armored Saint and Anthrax, and so you guys check those out. And then we had The Sword from Texas, and we freaking love those guys. We play them all the time. We met them in October. They were kind to us, put us on their bus, and we had a great time and just rock and rolled. And so, good times with The Sword, and we'll always be supporting them. I think they've got a new album coming out. They're in the studio now working on it. They were just accepted to the Orion Festival in New York, and that is Metallica's huge first festival, and it's amazing the stuff they've got going. You guys should definitely check out the Orion Festival. It's, you think it's just all metal festival, and it's not. Metallica has, like, I mean, there's definitely some metal bands on there, but they have some bands that you just wouldn't believe, and they have all kinds of games and events and skates and all kinds of stuff, so check it out. And yeah, man, I'm glad you guys in the chat room noticed my shirt. We're giving Alabama some love tonight. Those of you who know me know that I'm from Alabama, and those of you who don't, I'm freaking from National Championship Alabama.
And,
that's right. And they have been, a lot of grassroots activism going on there, and the Alabama Medical Marijuana Coalition is there, and a few of our members are in the chat room. And you guys check those guys out if you're in the South. It doesn't even have to be just Alabama. What about the South? If you're in the South, support your border state and get in touch with these guys and see what they're up to. And maybe you can do some of the same stuff in your state. All right, so we're playing rock. You know how we do things, and it's time to get to some more rock. And so Municipal Weight, they are on Nuclear Blast Records. They've been really good to us, and they love us, and we love Nuclear Blast Records back. And these guys, Municipal Waste, are going to be here in June. So look them up, Portland.
Now you're on the run. Somebody better wish you some luck.
Lucero in the house. Gotta love those guys. Great friends from Seattle up there in a brand new band, brand new album, self-titled Lucero. We just had Sean, lead singer of Lucero, in studio 2 weeks ago and had a great show. He sat in for like the first hour and we talked about the album and all the new songs and just what became and how it came. And they had a great show in Seattle on 420. They opened up for the Super Geek League. And it was just a huge show for him because, you know, growing up, imagine growing up in your town and then one of the great places, I think it's called the Showbox or something like that. You guys in Seattle might know it. I'm pretty sure that's it. But imagine playing, one of the cool places in your city, and they got to do that. And so good stuff for them. Go support them. They're out there on Facebook and get their CD, and they just got brand new shirts also. And so check them out. And then before that, we had Lion Eyes. And those dudes are great friends. We love those guys. They came here in February, and we went down and saw their show, rocked out with Nathan, and they were just great guys, man. Gave us a great interview. You can always go to our NORML Rocks YouTube channel or download the shows on iTunes and catch some of this backlog stuff from some of the great bands that we've had. But we've been going since October, and I'm just amazed at some of the bands that have given the support to this show, man. And so go back and check some of them out. Mark Hunter from Chimera and Chris Barnes from 6 Feet Under, guys from Lion Eyes, and we just did an interview with Death Angel and Havoc, and we're working on them right now. We'll have those here soon. I've definitely got some great plans for May and June. If some things happen like they're supposed to, this show is just going to be freaking out of the world. So we're hoping, got our fingers crossed, and we'll keep rocking. And before that, Lion Eyes was Municipal Waste. And those kids right there, man, you talk about some fun, thrashing, free kids, man. Check those guys out. They took lessons from the old school thrash and made their own sounds and just freaking got a brand new album out, The Fatal Feast. And great stuff, man. You guys check them out. All right, let's get to some more tunes, running up on some time, and so let's see what we got, man, and let's just turn it up. Rock on.
rock. You like to dance, up in your pants. I never miss the mark. Now I know you had another chicken man when I was out of town. Now I'm doing you, and you're coming too. I like the way you get it on, come on. Come on, suck it!
Been a great show tonight, man. I really, really, really want to thank Brian the Red, man. This dude came in and freaking kicked ass. And had a great show, man. Just a couple of blunders, and you guys hardly don't even know it. And it was behind the scenes. And so, Radical Russ, appreciate everything you're doing out there. And we know you're streaming everything and working hard.
Yeah, thanks.
All you guys in the chat room, thank you. Brian?
Thanks for loaning me the hot seat, you know.
Look forward to having him back sometime, man. He's been great. And maybe even next week, man.
Anytime, man.
Maybe even next week. Russ is on the road. And so you guys check out our YouTube channels. I just started a NORML Rocks Facebook page. Check that out. Like us. Going to start having all kinds of pictures and talking. And check us out, man. Thanks for stopping in. We're going, man. Usually we're hour two, but not tonight, man. You guys have fun. We're out. Are we still on? It shouldn't be. So, yeah, we lost it there for a second. So, as I was saying, man, we appreciate all your support. Those of you guys who are new in the chat room, thank you, man. We really appreciate it. And come back and join us, man. We play all kinds of music, really.